Al Franken's 11th hour attack. Phony accusations filled with lies delivered anonymously to a Minnesota paper before being filed in a Texas court. A vicious personal attack on my wife. This time Al Franken's crossed the line. My name's on the ballot. I'm fair game for his ugly smears. My wife and family are not. In Minnesota, this is as dirty as it gets. I'm Norm Coleman, and I approve this message because there's got to be a better way.